Owning a camera, it's a very common thing nowadays. Thanks to those who invented the mobile phone. It would not be wrong to say about a cell phone, without a good quality camera, a mobile phone is considered incomplete. In addition to its other useful benefits, this is a fabulous source to preserve sweet memories of our life. If you are one of those who do so using this marvelous source and want to make your sweet memories more sweet, I would like to suggest you use Slideshow Maker software. A good and feature-rich Slideshow Maker software provides features or tools that allow you put pictures and videos in a definite order and helps you turn a simple photo into talking photo. You can add background music or your own voiceover. Slideshow Maker software also puts fancy and professional-looking transitions and eye-catching video effects at your disposal. There is a huge list of slideshow programs available in the market. Both freeware slideshow makers and paid slideshow maker software are available to use. If you are a Microsoft Windows user, cannot afford to buy a paid Windows program to create slideshows and looking for a free but best slideshow maker software, then I am quite positive this video will help you end your search. I have compiled a list of 4 best and free to use slideshow maker software for Microsoft Windows XP Vista 7, 8 and Windows 10 users after testing them. Windows Movie Maker. I always wonder why we forget to give a test drive to Windows Movie Maker to create stunning slideshows. Yes, you can create slideshows and presentation using Windows Movie Maker in addition to videos. Windows Movie Maker has almost everything that you can expect in a paid slideshow maker software, like visual effects, animations, transitions. You can add background music to slideshows and record narration. This one of the best and free slideshow maker software allows you to integrate a webcam as well. In this slideshow creator software, as well as you will find a sharing widget through which you can upload your slideshows to Facebook, YouTube, Vimeo and other video sharing websites with ease. Windows Movie Maker is not loaded by default in Windows 7. You'll have to download and install Windows Movie Maker manually. Bolide Slideshow Creator. Bolide Slideshow Creator is one of the famous and free slideshow maker software for Microsoft Windows users. This one of the best photo slideshow software has an easy to use, straightforward and truly user-friendly interface, as well as its timeline is very easy to use for rookies and veterans alike. There is a shortcoming in Bolide Slideshow Creator. There are loads of transitions available though, but Bolide Slideshow Creator puts a very small number of video effects at your disposal. You can add background music to slideshows, but there is no option to add voice over using a microphone. Bolide Slideshow Creator lets you export slideshows as AVI, MP4, WMA, MKV and FLV formats. You will find Bolide Slideshow Creator a lightweight slideshow creator Windows program. PhotoStage Slideshow Producer. PhotoStage Slideshow Producer is another fantastic photo slideshow maker software. This one of the top slideshow software can be used as a free slideshow maker software though, but ncsoftware.com offers a paid version of PhotoStage Slideshow Producer with some additional features. But it does not mean that its freeware version is of no use. I found PhotoStage Slideshow Producer a feature-rich slideshow creator while testing it. You can use text effects, transitions, video effects, animation effects, add background music and narration using a microphone and a file. This one of the best, but the free photo slideshow software comes packed with a built-in DVD CD burner as well. There is a huge list of output formats available to export slideshows in. Icecream Slideshow Maker. Icecream Slideshow Maker is a free and very lightweight piece of software to turn your photos into stunning slideshows. But Slideshow Maker software for Windows users has mere transitions to apply. No video effects, no animation effects except transitions. I also tested many of other free slideshow creator software, but I found aforementioned slideshow maker programs easy to use, feature-rich and most important thing, safe to use. All previously mentioned software are virus-free and tested by me. I used 360 total security antivirus and it detected Trojan while downloading Free Slideshow Maker by freeslideshowmaker.com. I would like to suggest you stay away from this suspicious Free Slideshow Maker software. So, how was today's video? Please express your thoughts using the comment section. And please do not forget to share your favorite slideshow maker software. Stay blessed and stay tuned.